Can we continue or go home? Okay, I'll start again.
It's not started, you people are counting before.
Okay, you are so good like me, you don't stand. Your wife.
5, 6.
How many times?
30.
Okay, I'll play one more time. What you focus on, you get. Most of the time you are focusing on the wrong thing. Why I fail? Why I am so miserable? And the more you focus on, you get. So in this seminar today here, what we did on hypnosis in the morning was the technical part. But now to program your mind, you should be focused on what you want in your life, not what you don't want. Same thing, if you think about black cat, don't think about black cat. What will happen? I don't want to think about black cat. What will happen? More black cat. Same thing, I don't want to be poor. You will be more poor. I don't want to meet bad people. Same number of times, you will meet only bad people. What you focus on, what you give energy on, you will get back. I want to show a video right now, again, with the sound quality, I think it's okay if you are watching. This person, you must be knowing him when you watch him on the video. And this is a clipping from the secret alarm protection. Now this guy, he is a mind programmer, he teaches positive thinking. What he did, he made a vision board. You know vision board? He made a board and whatever thing he liked, he wanted to have it. House, car, what? Wherever he saw the photographs in the magazine or anywhere, he used to cut and put it into that, paste it into that vision board. So every day in the morning, in the evening, in the office, he used to look at the vision board and used to visualize that he has already achieved all these things. And then from there, it was then 5 years back. Mm-hmm. Yeah, 5 years back, he moved to 3 different houses. And after 3 houses, he moved out. And his vision board was kept in boxes. So finally, the house which is sitting there, standing there. And then when he's sitting there, in his office, his son comes and started disturbing him. He set one of the boxes and started hitting the boxes with the leg and thing. He said, son, don't disturb me, I'm working. Then his son is only 5 years old. He said, Dad, what is in this box? He said, it's a vision board. I kept my vision board. What is vision board? He said, it's not the 5-year-old boy, he will not understand what it is. He opened the box and showed him. Now just see what happens. I'm going to show the whole clipping to you.
Renovated it and built. I looked at that house and started to cry because
it's just blown away. I finally understand the law of attractions. I finally understand the power of visualization. I finally understand everything I've read, everything I've worked with my whole life, the way I've built companies. It worked for my home as well. And I bought our dream home and didn't even know it.
He bought that house, same house, which was not the same house, like the same house, he built it. The same house which he programmed and watched is vision board. So what you focus on, you get. You found there in memory in your mind. So important thing is, you should all have goals, clear goals. The more clear the goal, the faster you achieve. Good or very good?
Very good.
What you should do when you go back home? Vision board. Now what you focus on you get, this is very important, I want to tell you this, is I work with a golfer, and you know golf, what do you know? Because in golf, I went to work, I didn't know anything about golf, I wanted to talk to him, mind programming, visualizing for him, I never knew anything, so he took me to the golf course with him, and I only knew there is a ball, there is a stick, you have to hit it, and finally it has to go in a course. That only I know. And still now I know only that. So, he was hitting the ball, long hitting, first hitting is a long hitting. And, you know, there is a big place there, and on the side there are trees, bunkers, and things. So his mind was focused on, hit the ball, went to the tree. I said, what you were thinking? I should not hit on the tree. So, second shot again hit, ball again hit, it went into the water. I said, what you were thinking? You should not go into the water. Stop. Now think where you want the ball to land. He said, I want the ball to land in the middle and platform. Okay, decide that in your mind the ball is going and landing there. Now hit. You hit the ball in the middle. What you focus on again. And then, here is the putting, they call it putting. The green part where you do another stick and you just tap the ball into that hole. So, it was not very fast, 7-8 foot. The ball was there, he was practicing with me, put the ball, and hit the ball, went to the side. Took the second ball, hit the second time, again the other side. Third ball, he stopped. I said, what were you thinking the first time when you hit? He said, you should not, I should make sure that you should not go on the left. They went more right. So, all of them were there. Okay, wait, we'll do some hypnosis for you now. Okay, hit the ball here, come here, still fire. And now, close your eyes. Now imagine that you are standing there and hitting the ball, and it goes directly into the ball, it goes there. Visualize, yes, where the ball went, into the ball. Do it again, visualize again, into the ball. Now imagine you are standing here, just imagine that you walk here and actually play the shot into the ball. Take that. When I ask you to play the ball here, good. Second ball, try to get inside. I said, what you are thinking now? See, what you are focusing on, you get. Very, very important. What you focus on, you get. So, focus on what you want, not what you don't want. Now, one more important thing. Mind is so powerful. Show you another video now. The mind is so powerful, if you set a goal, you start meeting right people, let their life down. Anybody bought a car recently? You bought a car recently? Which one?
Varna.
What is the color?
Beach color.
Beach, huh? Beach.
Light brown. Beach.
Yeah, light brown. Huh? Now, before you bought this car, the moment you decided what Varna, which color? Suddenly you find on the road.
All Varnas are black color.
Why? They were there before that? Why you suddenly started seeing it?
Because they come into existence.
Yeah. So what you focus on, you see more of that. You know, when you're learning to drive a cycle or motorbike initially, the more you try to save some.